Alright, you dumbass. Where do you want to sleep? Why don't we just go to sleep in the mushroom acid? You want to sleep in the goop? You want to sleep in the crystals? You want to sleep amongst the bones? Okay, we're in the realm of the four horsemen. You can't exactly be picky, excuse me, about where you want to sleep. Can I sleep with this guy? You just kind of move him out and sleep in the tent? Damn it. Like, bro. Bro. Bro Chantanowski.
This will have to do. I shall rest here for a few hours.
Okay, so he'll sleep under the... Okay, I guess that makes sense, sleeping under the stairs. It's kind of out of the way. Whatever. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm Camo. Welcome back to the Four Horsemen and Amnesia Custom Story. So, the other guy said he wanted to go into Death's area first, but I cannot follow because this thing has been taken out. So I'm gonna go over here to Famine, I think it was? Is this Famine's area over here? Yeah, this is Famine, so let's go in here and check this all out yonder way. Placing his belongings on the table in front, he looked over it where she once lay. Empty was the room, but not through his eyes. Oh, so he's seeing things even back then. So this is Famine. What kind of things do I have to expect here? Hello? Oh. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Ooh. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and keep this off. That was a stark reminder of why I don't turn it on. We all got issues, bro. We all got things, trials and tribulations in our lives. It will test us and push us to the limit. Well, shit. Can I pop that back in, actually?
Put it in the hole! That is what she said, damn it!
Fine. Guess I'm not going back out the way I came.
Ooh.
Okay, stop. Stop looking at the damn thing. Ooh, this place is very well lit. I don't like this. He's still up there. Oh, and I bet you he's gonna come out over and around this way. That's the other one. That's the other one I was talking about. That's the...
Ooh!
Was he breaking his way out over into this area? And I'm just gonna have to find a way around him. I'm gonna have to run around him.
Get under the goobs. The goobies over here.
Oh, shit. Fuck me. Ooh. You are loud, my friend. Huh? Oh, I thought I heard another sound. God damn it. Here, let me give you something to chase. Oh shit, he's on the other side. He's right there on the other side of that pillar.
Go.
He's over there. Run.
I have escaped you. You cannot get me.
You ran too far.
Although, why is this here? I suppose maybe he could have seen me through one of those. I'm surprised they didn't activate a chase sequence. Like, he saw me through the thing and then they, you know, suddenly made him chase me. Alright, fine. I guess I'm not going through that door.
Jesus, what? What? There was nothing. There's no noises here.
Stop it, you bastard.
Yep.
Bastage. I don't know why I'm twirling this. I'm just doing it. Was that what I was supposed to do? Oh. Who's walking around up there? Who could possibly be walking around up there? Alright, well, I guess I better finish looting this room before I try and move it on.
Yeah.
Oil, that thing I really don't... Oh, tinderbox. I've been really good about not using tinderboxes and whatnot. I don't know if that's really a good thing, because I don't know how well you guys have been able to see all this. I'll make sure that I try and turn it up as much as I can so that you guys can see what's going on. But I don't want to turn it up too much, because then it loses its immersion. It should be pretty good, though, because the brightness for the game itself has been turned up a goodly amount.
Oh, crouch! Crouch!
Oh! I made it through. Go me. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Alright. So this is famine. I gotta remember that this is famine. I don't know if that's gonna matter at some point, but I'm just trying to remember. Keep my bearings all in a line. As I lay over her lifeless body, everything I ever knew had forsaken me. Oh, don't be so melodramatic. It's not that bad. Just losing your daughter. Oh, that's actually a pretty sad thing. I'm sorry. Hey, there's the orb! I have a feeling it's not gonna be that easy, though, so I'm not gonna go that way. How about you don't? Hmm? How does that sound to you? How about you don't? Okay, I understand that he's the god or the horseman of famine, but why would he just like keep all this kind of stuff in his area? It's he inflicts that on people. It doesn't necessarily mean he enjoys living in it. Eh, whatever. I'm probably being too critical about his living conditions. His living arrangement. I don't really have much place to speak of it. You need a key to unlock this door. Why would he keep locked doors in his own realm? It's kind of a peculiar thing. I'm not stupid, guys. Okay, alright, fine. Fine, I see what you're gonna... Bread. And then a door. A door that I can open. You want bread? Okay, you want bread. I see. So what is this? I gotta make sacrifices to you now? In your own realm? Well, where's the bread? I'm pretty sure there was bread in here. Aw, don't tell me I, like, threw the bread out of my reach. Ugh, bread. Yeah. This is bread, isn't it? Not a brick. There's a very vast difference between bread and bricks. They sound similar, but they are not the same. Okay. Get in there. He knows he's gonna be sacrificed. Cool. I did what you wanted, I guess. Why do you want more bread, bro? God, just gonna take all the bread in this place. This is very weird. This is very, very weird. Where's more bread? More bread. Oh. Regenerating bread. I like the technology of this place. They've already gotten Star Trek under wraps. Star Trek technology. I'm not even a Trekkie and I know that one. Or Trekkie. Trekkie. What? Hey! This one said bread! Oh, a sack of potatoes. Oh, I'm dumb. Well, let me go get you your sack, you rambunctious person, you. Where's a sack of potatoes? These are clearly potatoes. Ooh, oh, that's a broom.
What is a sack of potatoes?
Oh, is this a sack of potatoes? I hope so. I'm giving you a sack of some kind. Ooh, you love the sack. Alright, fine. There you go, there's your sack of damn potatoes. That was not a sack of potatoes. How do you expect me to move one of those big-ass sacks?
This sack is too big.
Well, how about I just bring you a couple of little okay. Oh, those are apples. What the hell? Alright, I'm not 100% sure how I'm gonna move a sack of potatoes out of there. I was goofing around there for a little bit. Not too long, but... Hey, it's Catherine again.
Catherine, what do you want from me? Answer me.
She wants you to come to him. Her. Oh. That was a little different. I didn't like that. Meat? Oh. Well, there you go. There's your meat right there. Shit. Yay! Alright, cool. So what was this one? Okay, that one's a bag of fruit. I can do the bag of fruit, but how do I get you a sack of freaking potatoes? There's gotta be a loose sack somewhere. I'm not finding it if there is. Oh, maybe it's back there. I'll look back there a little bit. I'm gonna get him his bag of fruit first. And that, I know... Oh, wait! Wait a minute. Is this a sack of fruit? It doesn't look like the other sack that I brought him. I hope this is a bag of fruit for you. I hope this appeases the god of famine. Is that what I'm doing right now? I'm like appeasing this guy. I'm making him happy. Why would I want to do that? I don't want to make you happy. Nope, that's not it. That was a sack of potatoes. It was in amongst the fruit for some stupid reason. Alright, well, it's whatever. Let's try this again. Apparently, oh. Oh! I see why I was having such an issue with that. Is because I was an idiot and I was throwing the sacks all over the place. I was like, derp, derp, let me just throw this over here because I'm a douchebag. That was the sack of potatoes. The sack of apples is what I was picking up, the smaller sack. Okay. That was my own fault, and I apologize for nothing. That wasn't my fault, okay? It wasn't my fault. How did I know I was going to be sacrificing famine to this guy? Whatever. Take your sack, because apparently you enjoy the bags and the sacks on your face. And I'm taking this. And what creature is going to appear? Catherine? 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 Nothing? I heard that. Really? You're just going to let me out of here, Scott? Scott-free? Now, I'm assuming I have to go out the way I came in, and that means I got to run into the other guy again. Taking the life of another to destroy them, but who is he to take a human life? You're using the life of one to save the lives of many. That's actually something I do stand behind, although it's not like something you're going to be happy about. Oh, shit. Maybe I don't go out the way I came in. Shoot. Alright then, well let's do a little looking, I guess. I thought... What? I thought that was how I was gonna break out of this beast. Alright, well let me check in the other direction then. No, there was nothing in the other direction. This is the other direction. So, he said that was a heavy gate. Oh, the door! That's right. You gonna close again? No? Yeah, that's right. You need a key to unlock this. Can I use the item in this way? So there's a key somewhere around here. I didn't remember seeing a key in here. Maybe there... Oh! I noticed everything reset to exactly how it was. That's a bit weird. I don't remember seeing a key anywhere around here. Let me look back in... let me look back in this other room. Like that room. Maybe there was a key in there. I don't remember seeing keys around here. Well, I'm checking around these little circular areas. I don't see any keys around there either. Oh, god dang it. I should really spend a moment exploring each of the areas. I thought I got everything I needed out of that area. Now is the... Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Just go this way. Don't even worry about him. I already know where I need to go. I'm not even going to waste any time with it. Just go. Leave it on. Leave it on. Leave it on. Going forward. Moving on. He was delving deeper into the abyss. Something that horrified him. I think the abyss would horrify pretty much anyone. It's not just you, good chap. Alright, so... I'm still in the land of the famine, judging by all the food that's still around here. Alright, I got it. I pick it up. Wooden crank. Oh, okay. That wasn't quite the motion I gave it to open, but okay. Alright. Where am I now? Oh shit, not you again. Ooh, he sounds like he's right down below the stairs. Where is he, really? Or maybe he's up above. I can't tell. Oh no, he's down below. Tell where he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. Okay, we're good. Whew. There for a moment, I couldn't tell whether he was back up above or if he was down here. Oh, don't look at him. I'm sorry. Hey, jerk. I'm not looking at him. I'm not looking at him. Where is he going, though? Alright, I think he's turning the corner. That means... Move, move, move.
He's right on the other side of that.
How do I get out of here, though? Oh! How do I break free? Like, seriously, go in! The wheel can't fit back on. It's broken beyond repair. It won't fit back on. Why won't it fit back on? It's a heavy gate. I can't exactly just be like, oh, shing dangle, finger lang, wing, hingo. Oh, I know.
Go, 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 go. Ah!
Get the hell out of there.
Go, 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 go.
Okay, that's why it gave me the lever.
Well, why was I able to fit that back in there? That didn't make any sense. It was just a random freaking thing I found. Nah.
His mind was torn at their loss. His sanity deteriorated until he eventually lost the value of life. In the early hours, he set off for Rothstein.
Oh, I already read that one. All right, so that's Famine. We beat Famine already. Fantastic. We did a good job. I think on the next one, we'll move on into Pestilence. That glorious place that I love oh so much. All right, everyone. Well, hey. That's been this episode of Amnesia the Four Horsemen. I hope you enjoyed. I appreciate having you all with me. In the meantime, take care of yourself.